bribed
Sudhanshu
with
Trivedi.
Few crores.
Several issues have been raised.
Unfortunately, these are the things
and
not discussed.
Let's keep the crossfire between Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi and Ashutosh ji. He's raised several questions. Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, answer Ashutosh.
The problem is, those who are purely judicial, constitutional, legal cases, they try to give a political color, and on the political cases, they try to give a legal color. I give you one example. He has asked about that how the judge was changed in Justice Loya case. Who changed the judge? Is the government or the court? It means you are putting the question mark on the court. In the National Herald case, in which Rahul Gandhiji and Sonia Gandhiji on a 50,000 rupees bond, it is initiated in the court, proceeded in the court, and they have to fill up the bond as per the instruction of the court. No government agency was involved, nowhere the case was initiated. Still, you try to dodge the question. And I would like to remind one more case. You remember the Rohit Vemula's mother has came out openly that she was motivated by Muslim League supporters that she will be provided a house and 25 lakh rupees. That if she goes on with this legal proceeding, and subsequently she was being cheated because she was given only 2 or 3 lakhs rupees. Is it not a fact? This is not a blatant example how these lobbies used to work in the political interest, and they try to use the judicial machinery and then to create an atmosphere of hatred in the society.
Respond, Ashutosh.
See, I just want to remind my dear friend, Mrs. Sudhanshu Trivedi, that he should ask a question to the CBI why Amit Shah was given clean chit, why it was not challenged in the higher court. And 66 witnesses has gone hostile. Have you seen these cases in which the courts are giving clean chits, how the investigation agencies have been working in NIA? NIA has discredited every case in which the BJP or the RSS guy has been involved. Colonel Purohit, he was treated as a patriot. He was treated as a great icon of Hindutva. What the Supreme Court, what the court has done?
Time up, Ashutosh. 30 seconds to Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi.
And why the BJP was trying to project Colonel Purohit as a great patriot? Are they making a difference between one terrorist and another terrorist just on the basis of
Dr. Trivedi is responding.
Colonel Purohit is not proven innocent till now.
Ashutosh ji is a very well-read and learned person. But I would like to remind, if whatever he is saying is having even an iota of truth, then from 2006 of the Makkah Masjid blast, why NIA was not able to frame a charge sheet till 2014? Because there was no substance. And one more thing, there are only certain cases of investigation in which the investigative agencies have taken total U-turn. Initially, they were saying that this was a Pak hand in the terror. International agencies were saying same. International agencies still says the same. But suddenly NIA has taken U-turn and unable to frame any charges in the court of law. And now, when your charges were not at all existing and persons were acquitted, then you are trying to blame the political executive.
Well,
it's very strange.
It's a pure technical judicial process.
Why you are not charging
it? Dr. John Dayal as well. Dr. John Dayal, let me put some facts on the table again.
Judgment.